Ayush is a trainee engineer at RMC plant. Fresh concrete is transporting from plant to site via transit mixer. Here, Ayush is looking for something in his book. Let's talk to him. Hi Ayush, what are you looking for?
Hi Megalink. I don't know how much sample should be taken from different quantity of fresh concrete.
Oh, let me explain you Ayush. First, we take sample from fresh concrete to check the compressive strength of concrete. Because according to IS 456, it should look clause number 15.1 that 28 days compressive strength shall alone be the criteria for acceptance and rejection of concrete. So before knowing the number of sample for different volume of concrete, let's understand difference between sample and its specimen. A concrete cube of 150 mm size called a specimen and three specimen of same grade of concrete called a sample. So according to clause 15.2.2, number of sample of each grade of different volume of concrete. For example, you are taking sample from M25 grade of concrete. So quantity of concrete in work, we measure concrete always in M cube or cubic meter, and here is number of sample. If volume of transported concrete between 1 to 5 M cube, then you have to prepare one sample, or we can say three specimen. If volume of concrete between 6 to 15 M cube, then you have to prepare one more sample. I mean total two samples of six specimen. Between 16 to 30 MQ, you have to prepare one more sample, total three sample, nine specimen. And for 31 to 50 MQ, four sample, total 12 specimen. And if volume of concrete is 51 MQ and above, then you have to prepare four plus one additional sample for each additional 50 MQ. It means after 50 MQ, if concrete volume reach up to 100 MQ. So 51 to 100 MQ, the total number of sample are 5. So cube will be 15. And in similar way, if concrete volume is 101 to 150 MQ, then total number of sample will be 6. So in this way, above 50, we take one sample for each 50 MQ concrete. Except this sample, you may take additional sample also. And purpose of these additional samples, such as to determine compressive strength at 7 days or at the time of striking, or we can say deshuttering when we remove formwork, and to determine the time of curing and to check the testing error, these samples are optional and sometimes may be required, but these samples are compulsory to get compressive strength of concrete.
Oh, thank you Megalink. So what is the acceptance criteria of concrete according to IS code?
Oh Ayush, you are going so fast. So please take some sample, then I will explain you what is the acceptance criteria according to IS code. Accept this, you can visit our website www.megalink.com for more detail, and we have studied RCC full subject for civil engineers. Thank you.